And it is caught on the play by Cole. Foot race, beats Johnson. He'll beat Hyde, and he takes it in for six. Keelan Cole with a 40-yard catch and run touchdown. First touchdown reception of the season for Cole, and the Jets are down by now just four with the extra point coming up.
Wilson initially looks his eyes to the left because he wants to see if Hoyer's going to come on the blitz. Hoyer decides to come down and rob. He's the one that comes over and almost gets the interception.